Here we are at Crayford Marshes in London, where we've seen 2 Greenshank, 5 Egrets, 2 common sandpipers and a hobby so far, but we're hoping for some waders as we go towards the Thames and maybe some sandwich turns if we're lucky. Hopefully it should be a good day. The girl who once pushed me around is down to me.
Wears down to me. The change has come. She's under my thumb. That ain't it the truth, though. Under my thumb, it's a squirmy dog who's just had her day. Under my thumb, a girl who has just changed her ways.
Here are 4 Avocets at Rain and Marshes, viewed from Crayford. We've been watching the Thames for a while and we've had a marsh harrier between 4 and 8 sandwich turns, 4 dunlin, a wimbrel, a med gull, at least 1 yellow gull, and 4 Avocets, and a common sandpiper, and some oystercatchers. So it's been very, very good. The way she talks when she